It's all of us to go for our prayer, so we can finish praying and return quickly to talk about the renewal. I have not told you anything about how to make your money. The most important thing is how to make money. So, feel that for
us.
Don't subscribe, don't sleep there. Yeah, by drinking, finish cooking, I acknowledge that I have read and accepted the terms of use. Okay, you check that. Once you check it, then you submit. Okay, right there. Yes, 1, 0, how many? 1. That's allowed. 1. Then, book now. Book now, then you feel the form quickly. Don't you feel the form? Okay, finish it. This is supposed to be the phone number of your client. But now you are in training. Use your own phone number. But that column is supposed to be the phone number of your client. Use your own phone number now in the course of this training so that you can get confirmation of that booking by yourself. Some people have gotten it right. You've gotten it. Okay, you've gotten it too. Good. So we can all understand how this platform synchronizes. As you are running the booking, the SMS is coming to your phone to really confirm the authenticity of the platform. Okay? This is that final page that confirms that transaction. Now listen to this. The important information on that invoice must be noted down. In a case you cannot get information, you just spell it down. You can put it in the form of SMS and forward it to your client. And your client will use that to check in the hotel. Number one, the name of the hotel. You must note down the name of the hotel. Number two, the email address of the hotel. The name of the hotel, the email address of the hotel. Number three, the invoice number. The invoice number is very important. Number four, the transaction ID. You must note down the transaction ID. The last one is the booking number. The booking number is also very important. You must note down the booking number. Immediately you are through that, let's click on the payment option. The payment option, let's use Quick Teller. Click on Quick Teller. If you are on your invoice page, click on Quick Teller. If you click on Quick Teller, it's going to take us to the InterSwitch page where we have to pay using our ATM card. Some of us are there. Okay, I can see it on your screen. Now, this is the platform controlled by InterSwitch to commemorate the transaction in between Vico Nigeria Baruba and Stanbic IBTC at the partnering bank. You saw their staff here yesterday. They are still around today to give you the opening of account form. Okay? Please, hello, the type of card you use. That is MasterCard. When you select MasterCard, it requires the card number. You know what to do there? You type in the card number and you also type in the expiry date and you type in the PIN. And there's another thing you have to type in there, CVV2 number. The CVV2 number is the 3-digit number that you have at the back of your ATM. Every ATM card carries that 3-digit number. It's at the back. That is the CVV2 number. Once you fill that information, then you click on pay. Don't fill your bank information there. Listen, don't put your card information there. If you put it and you click pay, your money will be held at this junction so that we can all go out, do our prayer, then we come back to learn the secret of the money. That is the most important thing. Let's all go for prayer.